channel. So it's me, Zhaine. And for those who are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button right down below. And also don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. And also don't forget to visit my website. They are all links in the description box or right down below. This video is in collaboration with my YouTube friend, Miko. So if you haven't subscribed to her channel, please do subscribe. Also, her YouTube channel link is in the description box or right down below. I received an email from her, so nag-offer siya ng collaboration with me. Pag-usapan namin na ang video na gagawin namin is an office makeup look. So this is my version. So simple lang naman siya. And if you wanna know how I did this look, please continue watching. So as you can see, ang dami ko talagang breakouts na yun, guys. Please excuse my face. So for moisturizing, I use this LGI Propolis Smear Ampoule. I'm just going to have one drop. Rub ko siya dito sa fingertips ko and tap it on my face. So for the foundation, of course, gusto mo naman yung foundation na lightweight. Since working girl ka, syempre maghapon ka sa office and you don't wanna look oily, you don't wanna look haggard. And I will use my Maybelline Matte Plus Poreless Foundation. So I have a review on this one. So kung hindi nyo pa napapanood, I'll just link it somewhere here. So i-click nyo lang yan para mapanood nyo, okay? So I'm just going to spread it all over my face. So I'm going to blend this foundation using a brush. So tapping motion lang. So I'm done with the foundation. And for my kilay, I'm ginagamit ko tong EB Advanced Eyebrow Kit kasi ito yung pinaka-favorite kong pangkilay so far. I-clean natin yung edges kasi para mas magpantay siya. Nilalagay ko siya dito sa ibabaw and sa ilalim ng aking eyebrows. I-clean ko yung edges using a cotton buds. Isaset ko siya using this EB Advanced Eyebrow Gel in the shade Soft Brown. Pagkatapos, isaset ko na yung face ko using this Nichido Final Powder. Sa mga working girls, perfect na sa inyo, lalo na sa mga oily skin. Kasi syempre dahil nga wala ka ng time mag-retouch, so you will need a powder that will last longer on your face. Gusto nyo guys, pwede nyo namang i-bake yung powder. But in my case, dahil na nagmamadali ka na, wala ka ng time best. Spread mo na lang dyan sa face mo, tsaka i-blend. Hindi naman sila masyadong nag-eyeshadow, pero lagyan natin ng onting eyeshadow lang, or something like this one. So ilagay ko siya sa crease. So, pwede na tayo mag-eyeliner, hindi tayo mag-wing, okay? So, yung simple na eyeliner lang. So, after mo mag-eyeliner, pwede na tayo mag-mascara. Mag-mascara na tayo and I will use this Maybelline Hyper Curl mascara na ayan, medyo kulukulubot na siya. Tip pala guys, kung yung mascara nyo is medyo naninigas na, i-soak nyo lang siya sa warm water. magko-contour na tayo, guys. For my blush on, I will use this Instain Long Wearing Staining Powder Blush from the Balm. Ang kailangan mo namang i-achieve is yung nagbablush ang iyong face, hindi yung mukha kang sinampal o sinunto. Kung nasa sa inyo na yan, kung anong blush ang meron kayo, yung prefer nyo gamitin, okay lang. I think for me, hindi naman necessary yung mag-highlight ka kapag ka papasok ka sa work. Depende na lang yan sa inyo, guys. So, kung gusto nyo mag-highlight, okay lang. Pero make sure na konti lang yung ilalagay nyo para hindi naman magmukhang over-over, diba? Mag-proceed na tayo sa lipstick. So, EB Advanced Supreme Lipstick in the shade Dusky Rose. Guys, this is the final look for today's video. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below for your opinions, video suggestions, or anything you want to comment, okay? Thank you so much, guys, for watching. See you on my next video. Bye!